So we're here today at Wiz in Cardiff for Rhys's first blog for his new website. What are you doing today, Rhys?
Well, yeah, I thought I'd tell people via my website that a lot of people think all I do is run. All my sessions are just go to the track. But obviously, as a founded runner, I do a lot of weights. Try to not like rugby guys bulk up. I'm trying to get as powerful, literally as powerful as possible. So that's what I'm going to do today. Yeah, I'm going to try and film a bit to try to let you know. But obviously, as you can tell by my frame, I'm not really the best at weights. I won't be entering any weightlifting competitions, but it's all geared towards when I come out of those blocks, that I'm nice and powerful. So yeah. But you never know. You might see me in a strongman competition one day. There's the weedy category.
Versus Magnus Magnusson, evidently. Yeah. So what's your first thing today? What would you, your body, lower body?
So after warming up, I'm going to do clean. So basically, it's a hip extension exercise exactly when you run. So it's just getting the most out of when you run, really.
Okay, what weights do you tend to get to?
Well, it depends on the year. Obviously, when you're in competition, you're not going to be lifting too much, so your legs are so tired. They're tired for when you run, so you put a lot of work in now in these winter months, but then it will basically lighten up weights. You feel nice and fresh. You know what it's like when you lift heavy weights, and as soon as you go lighter, it feels faster, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's the same principle, so that's what we're going to do.
Brilliant.
That's what we're going to do.
I got my high heels on, it's not going to work. So should we head on over then and watch you do some?
Yeah, let's crack on.
Rhys has two weight sessions per week, and the importance of weight training to sprint performance is you can increase force and power through increasing strength in the gym. So more powerful an athlete is, effectively you can increase their running performance with that as well. So that's the main aspect of what we're trying to improve Rhys's weight training, trying to increase strength and performance and power through that to make him run faster.
So Rhys, you've now done your workouts.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Feeling okay. It wasn't too hard a session, but I like it. I think all sportsmen like this. End of the day, training is done, you can go home and relax. Best part of the day, really. The worst part of the day is when you're halfway through the session. That's when you know it's a hard session. So yeah, all good.
I'm going.